I've been playing on it a little bit. I had to play for Montreal Impact because they do not have Minnesota United on here yet, which upsets me because I was told it was on here. So now I play from Real Salt Lake because I was put on loan, although I was whooping ass with the Impact. They just did not feel that I was good for their team. So I'm 74 overall. I'm a striker. My value is 8 million, and we are playing against New England. But I do not play full rounds, so you'll be seeing what I play as, and it's kind of stacked. Yeah, we'll let them play with their home jerseys. Fuck it, we'll play a full round. Actually, we'll play 20 minutes. Advance. Oh shit, not paying attention. Yeah, fuck off. Okay, fuck me. Okay, too high. Too high. Go on to beam real quick. Get my stream set up first. Yeah. Someone's watching, huh? For fuck's sakes! Let me sign it with my Microsoft.
I'm I've got Alan Smith alongside me today. I'm Martin Tyler, incidentally. Whatever. We've got Major League Soccer for you. And in the US, the game really growing, Alan. I'm looking forward to this very much.
Oh, so am I, Martin. So am I.
It's Real Salt Lake against New England Revolution.
Well, this is how the home teams shape up.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them,
and
they've got
I'm
players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can
and
be,
I'm be out right
fit
oh,
on the
I'm
front
not.
Foot, we'll wait and see.
And, Alan, we're looking now at Real Salt Lake. And do you think that they are made of the right stuff in a game of this magnitude?
Well, it's been startling stuff from this team. They've got a real strut about them, a swagger, as if they believe they can be champions come the end of this season. And the way that they've played so far, you have to believe that.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Fuck! That's what I get for taking breaks from here.
Hit the post!
It's been a month since I played this game.
That would be
you
could
have fucking got that. I think it'd be better if I could play as my Minnesota United. But no.
It goes out wide again.
Of course I'm offsides.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. There's a chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories into three.
Yeah, the way they've played in those previous two, I can see them making it three as well.
Joao Plata. It's looking good, this move.
The dynamic of this team is off because this is like my third game with them. They just don't know that I'm the scorer, I guess.
It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers.
To put them in front. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Get him.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
Well, I'd love to see this one again. He's absolutely lapped it into the bottom right-hand corner. What a finish from him.
And he heads it for goal. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
I think it'd be better if I was the MN United.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end.
I think that they always go to the outfield. It's like, fucking shoot it to me.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And back it goes to the back of his heel. Shots on here. He's kept it out. And that will be a corner.
Clear it. Clear it.
Now Kouassi. Here's the chance to get in the cross. He's got support here. First touch was poor.
Yeah, just keep back, passing it back and
Austin
forth.
Austin stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
They pass it to me as soon as there's another player already on me. Oh, hey, let's pass to him now. There's no way that he could possibly not get the fucking ball.
There's good progress with this attack.
No, it's all right. Yeah, just pass right fucking to him.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Such a great group dynamic you guys have.
On to the attack now. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Austin. That's gone out for a throw-in.
No idea why the fuck he passed it to me.
Just
I didn't
the
call
ball
for
up
it.
They
never give it to me any other fucking time.
Now Kouassi. Now that's a throw.
They just enjoy giving it to me, I guess.
It's good. Gonna try it. It's a certain goal.
Volley.
Goal.
Fuck yeah.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now Kouassi. Makes a challenge here, into the attacking third. He's got his shot off now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Hat trick.
Agudelo. Blatter!
Fuck
That's a
yeah.
brilliant goal, well taken. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
And here is another angle on that goal. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Came in with a challenge. Good forward play from them. Gone on one possession back with
nobody,
that tackle.
Absolutely nobody covering anybody
throw.
Anymore. Just, hey, let's fucking stand here.
Joao Plata. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Beckerman. Some options now for the pass. Gets his foot in there. Now the shot.
Nice.
It's in the net for the goal.
To tackle this bastard.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It's turning out to be a comfortable game. This 4-0. It's Watson. Farrell. News of a goal from BC Place, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Austin, here's a chance to attack. Opportunity now. Very good
Mother
stop here.
Motherfuckers.
Now it's a corner. gone out for a throw.
How is that motherfucker not fouling?
Kobayashi. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
A real chance here. It's a brilliant stop.
And in he goes for the tackle.
I'm so happy to see people falling down getting hurt.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
I'm greedy. I want all the
goals. Opportunity here. What a brilliant goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
5-0 and the game underway again. Into the attacking third. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Barrett. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
Space to try and hit it now.
Good strong tackle. Agudelo. And this is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball. And he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere, all over the pitch. And you just wonder how he lasts the full 90 minutes.
Now Kouassi. Nice return pass. On the attack here. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. A return ball.
Hey, guys, guys, yeah.
This might be it.
What a fine save. Getting set at the corner. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Now, here is a chance for them. And here's the shot.
Wow, what a cunt.
Oh, charge down.
Well, that'll be a throw. Barrett. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle goes in. Joao Plata. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside.
Just fucking barely.
Kobayashi. Austin. Could be dangerous. It's a quick break.
Shoots! The shot's hit the post!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. And that could be a goal kick. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
50-50. Well, he didn't have much time to get his shot away, and in the end, he's hit it with power. Bit unlucky to hit the post.
Joao Plata. Onto the attack now. Could get his cross in now. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Beckerman. Keeper's ball.
People, for fuck's sake.
Here's Phillips. Agudelo. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Beckerman. Barrett. Real opening now. Super goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there. And he's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
Another angle on it here. It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Shot on!
Shot blocked here. Looking to take the corner quickly.
Barrett! It comes out off the goalkeeper.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Promising build-up until that challenge. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Space to try and hit it now.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Now Kouassi. Kobayashi. Win. Austin. On the attack here.
Should be.
That's a good block. And it is a
goal
kick.
Not a single fucking person there.
Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has joined Bayern Munich.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts. And I think this lad won't be affected by it, though. He'll be able to concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
Kobayashi, played back, came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Oh my God.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Opportunity now.
Well, that's the sign of a top class player to score like that. Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Agudelo. Into the attacking third. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
And shoots! He's kept it out.
That'll be a throw. Barrett, through pass. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. They're shouting from the sidelines to try and get the referee to let the injured player back on. He looks okay now, which is great.
Yeah, I think he does. He doesn't seem to be in the after effects, and he'll be a big boost for them now.
There's some potential in this move.
Real opening now. Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet.
Fucking, I just want to knock that
some
fucker
good work
over.
By the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
This guy's
yeah, I think
over.
He had the old magic sponge, and he's okay now.
I don't even care.
Kobayashi. Here's Watson.
I'm gonna get into a fight with him. Do they give you a fight aspect in this game? I mean, they should. I'll just keep blocking them and fighting with them.
Now Kouassi. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Damn right it was a fair tackle.
It's Watson. Pressed and won the ball well forward. Now the shot!
Fuck
what
yeah!
A good way to score. Down low and well out of the reach of the goalkeeper. Neatly done. Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
Nice little finesse shot right there.
Totally one-sided, really, the match,
the MLS,
as the scoreline suggests.
In my first year.
Good, strong tackle. Could be dangerous. It's very good skill. Here's a chance. Steered in.
He
very classy.
He might as well just go home, because I'm scoring all the goals today.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper, because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying
in
this.
The MLS.
You look at the scoreline. Great interception. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. It's looking good, this move.
Gonna try it.
Oh, yeah, 72 in the MLS.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as
totally
the scoreline suggests.
One-sided. Why do you say that, Adam McAnally?
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
There's another 5 minutes to be played here. 5 minutes of added time. Good forward play from them. Now he's lost the ball.
Tried to nutmeg him. Oh,
gone for goal in spectacular style.
You almost
style.
Had a wow. piece of
I was
shit.
Expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Beckerman not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Need to try and get the ball back now. Beckerman It's a good ball. He's got his shot off now. And a goal.
This goalkeeper should probably just, like, go home. Oh.
There's only really one team in it. Only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. On the attack here.
Oh, I'm way Austin. Out of my zone.
He might be through. Shots on here.
Ooh, bad shot, bad shot.
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Right here, guy.
And he goes for goal with his head. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Hey, you want to play a game? Want to play a game?
Headed down to a teammate. Cut out the pass. Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first half.
Very surprising. Very surprising.
Brilliant first half from this fella.
Well, as long as he's been in this game, Martin, he wouldn't have experienced many better 45 minutes than that. He couldn't miss out there.
Except for all those other ones that aren't the eight that I, put in.
They've been shouting attack, 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 and this lad's
I'm gonna request a sub.
Taking them at their word, hasn't he? He's really done what the fans have wanted, and now they're showing their appreciation as he is substituted.
Yeah, you can tell it's a match he's really enjoyed from the start. He's been involved, got on the ball, and really made things happen for his team.
Substitution that the home side want to make. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just...
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Camera.
I'm going to make my own group of
moving forward.
FIFA players.
Well, could be
we're going to be called the Fat Men.
The shot's up! What a brilliant goal! Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
That guy just
well,
appeared
through me. The opposition
was
caught napping there on that breakaway, and he's just gone all the way, hasn't he? What a fine individual effort.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
MLS.
Coming off slowly to the applause of the crowd, so we can show that goal again that he scored.
Well, it's easy to take a swing at those kind of chances, but he was really composed in strong.
Let's watch the rest
Looking
of
it into the
match.
Bottom right-hand corner.
Totally one-sided, really, the match.
Let's see
as the score
if they
line
have
suggests.
Anything on. I don't think they got it.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
Come on, get him out of the zone.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Silva.
Get him. Come on. Give it to the striker.
Here comes the cross. That's not a good cross at all.
Wow.
And easy to defend.
I feel like without me, this team would be nothing.
Here's Watson. Beckerman.
I create so many opportunities for these guys.
There's good progress with this attack.
But I'm greedy. I don't ever pass.
Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. And the shot taken quickly. taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Well, I am going to sim the rest of the match and end the stream because I have something going on at 6:50, which is 10 minutes from now. So we'll see how we do. It'll probably be 12-1. What's it gonna be?
Major League Soccer. Colorado Rapids 2, Sporting Kansas City 1. Columbus Crew 2,
if they
DC
ain't
United
my team,
2.
I don't care.
FC Dallas 0, Chicago Fire 1. Real Salt Lake Lots, New England
what
Revolution
did I get?
0.
What did we win?
San Jose Earthquakes 2, Toronto FC 1. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Montreal Impact with 48 points. In third, moving down,
okay,
are New
so,
York Red
you know,
Bulls
they scored
with 29 points.
Five
in
more
fourth,
after I
New
was
England
done.
Revolution with 26 points. Bottom
no
of the
match.
Table, Columbus Crew
play the Quakes,
with 13 points.
Philadelphia.
And then reading up the table, second bottom, Toronto FC with 19 points. At the
Toronto,
top of the table
Chicago,
remain Real Salt
LA,
Lake with
Seattle,
37 points.
Dallas,
in
Colorado.
Second, Los Angeles Galaxy with 33 points.
And we have an international
in
friendly.
Third, Portland Timbers with 30 points. In fourth, Sporting Kansas City with 30 points. Bottom of the table, Colorado Rapids with 18 points.
Well, this is where I
and
call
then
it
reading
a game.
Up the table,
if you
second
like
bottom,
what I
Houston
did here
Dynamo
today,
with 19
come
points.
Back later.
Third bottom and falling are Seattle
more.
Sounders with 23
have a good
points.
Day. Sir Charles, out.